City Hall in Manchester is going to have a different look after an 11-year-old girl sent a letter to the mayor.
In recognition of your hard work and dedication, on behalf of Autism Awareness Month,
Manchester Mayor Ted Gatz has presented a proclamation to Haley Winklesass, the big sister, asking City Hall to make a bright statement for her little brother.
Guys, I would like to show some understanding for my brother Hunter.
8-year-old Hunter has autism, and Haley is asking people and businesses to join the Light It Up Blue campaign, like in this City Hall office, shining blue lights for autism awareness in April. The mayor shared the startling new statistics about autism, a 1,000% increase in the past 40 years. Experts say partly explained by improved diagnosis.
Last week they released a number. It's 1 in 88, and 1 in 58 with males.
We can help raise awareness for not only my brother Hunter, but the millions of families that deal with autism every day.
The sixth grader left City Hall to a standing ovation, but not before handing over a blue light bulb for the mayor's office.
I wanted to have people understand what autism is and be able to celebrate how much people in the world are dealing with this disorder.
Her mother is proud Haley is helping shine a light on autism.
I'm extremely proud. She's amazing, he's amazing, and I wouldn't change the experience for anything.
And the lights will stay lit at City Hall through the month of April. In Manchester, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.